Hey, Easy Jeezy here. It's afternoon. It's about ready to rain. Every piece of equipment I got on is on. I was busting my hind end. This is my Friday. Been working real hard today, getting all the strainers and everything cleaned up so they don't have any trouble on my days off through the weekend. And I don't normally give too many shout outs because I think everybody deserves a shout out, especially all the guys in the garage gang. But there's a fellow that I stumbled onto while I was looking for information on my lawn trimmer, and his name of his channel is Geek to Freak Fitness. And I don't know him that well. I just watched a few of his things, but he's self-employed, and like a lot of the guys in the YouTube garage gang, you know, he's out there hustling. He's making a buck. He's working it. He's got two girls he's raising on his own, and he's got a real positive, uplifting channel, and he's trying to help people, and he's trying to teach people, and he's showing the tricks of his trade. And I think that's cool. That's cool. That's what YouTube's about. And I just like the way the guy presented his channel, and he's doing pretty good, I guess, with subs and views and so forth. But I wanted to give him a shout out because I think people that work it hard deserve the credit for what they do. And you might learn something or enjoy it or just get a kick out of it. So anyhow, I'll put a link down below in my description box and see how that works out. And I hope you're having a good day, and I hope everybody's doing well and fighting the fight. So anyhow, thanks for watching, thanks for subbing. Easy Jeezy out.